And a bomb threat shuts down the DeKalb County Courthouse. According to the sheriff's office, they got a call from a man saying there was a bomb at the courthouse. The building was evacuated and thoroughly searched. Officials say a package of concern was found, but it's been cleared. Two people of interest were picked up and questioned, but no arrests made just yet.